cringe at the weight of their actions, fundamentally opposed to those who try to catch this flame as their own after using the matches. And stay with we as we constantly handle the struggle to put food on the plate for our family, searching for ways to do it honestly, naturally, instead of forfeiting right into this blasphemy. Has to be a way to turn this around. If we would put the effort to understand, how did our minds become so hopelessly crowded? We get something suddenly, we can't live without it. Obviously, those who follow the heart find the task of survival especially hard. We like to think that we are changing this and making it stop, but it's been like this for centuries, so guess what? It ain't over, it's just the beginning. 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 What I wanna share with you in the minute I took eyes off the people that I've seen who're not giving it up. In this chaos of values, this voice and this melody, they're doing their best to believe that there's a remedy, that the world built on the foundations of sincerity would be much more beautiful than the one we're living in. Everlasting shortage, casual adrenaline, cause them start putting others under the guillotine. But this song is for the ones who do resist the urge to quit. I shout it out to you. When sisters spread legs, when brothers take knives, you remain the real heroes of everyday lives. Unquestionable righteousness is all that matters, strong sense of justice and high moral standards. I'm like the thing that changing is and making it stop, but it's been like this for centuries, so guess what? It ain't over.